Good morning. There is a case. Kerala High Court has struck down a circular in which there was a discrimination that the concession given to SC/ST candidate privileging them not to pay the tuition fees was not extended to private institutions. Therefore, after completion of 4 years courses, students were forced to pay entire tuition fees by some government circular. Therefore, they approached the Honorable High Court of Kerala, and as usual, Kerala High Court has given such a verdict, struck the circular and permitted the students to continue their studies. AR 2020 Kerala 185, Constitution of India Article 226, 15.4, 5, 16.4, 46. Fee concession, denial of initially SC/ST undergraduate students studying in unaided college without paying any fee, later fee demanded as ordered passed specifying that student pursuing unaided courses in unaided colleges are entitled for concession at fixed rate, whereas concession denied to students pursuing unaided courses in unaided institutions. Concession granted to said students to promote their educational and economic interest. Classification on basis of nature of college and course is arbitrary and discriminatory. Order denying fee concession on basis of course and college already quashed in earlier judgment. Demand of fee not proper. So, actually, at the time of filing the writ petitions, the few petitioners were fifth semester. So, there were subsequently by letter dated was addressed demanding payment of fee and a failure. They will deny to register the examination applications. The petitioner students filed a complaint before Chief Minister in People Contact Program, which is prevailing in Kerala. The GO was 27-2009. They have stated categorically that they have stated that Article 46 of the Constitution says state shall promote with special care the educational and economic interest of the weaker section of the people and in particular of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe. So they say state policy under Part 4 embodies the concept of distributive justice. They say directive principles are not as such enforceable in a court of law. However, but they are fundamental to the governance and the obligations and duties are created by the state on the basis of said principles. So they have stated that. Then they have discussed about the discriminatory and the violative of Article 14 of the Constitution. They have referred Ashok Kumar Thakur, Union of India, others, AR 2008 SC, supplementary one, in which this improper classification, illegal constitution, unconstitutional classification was discussed. They say another aspect was that finally, they have held that the stipulating denial of educational concessions to SC/ST students pursuing their course study in unaided college have been struck down already. Saranya Mol case. Therefore, they have also quashed the letter on the basis of circular and they were directed to pursue the studies Initially, there were entry murders, and finally, the entry murders were made absolute. The classification, reclassification, and illegal classification, unequal classification. These all are the terms being used if you challenge anything, denial of your permission or excessive allotment of percentage of reservation. Here they say in-house classification. The SCST classification was there for payment of concession fee. Then they say in-house classification was that unaided school, unaided courses was incorporated as in-house classification. That's that was struck down. Kindly go through that. That was I am searching. So the you have to follow this judgment, and it will help you for the advocates who have filed writ petitions challenging some quota for I do not want to say, although some quota for some specific class people. You have to work out your remedy. So I am in favor of that, that the corporation, the government school students should be accommodated with this in-house classification.
Servation.
Kindly go through the judgment. It will help you. Bitsu Kurian Thomas J. In AR 2020-185, Vishnu Priya and others, as a state of Kerala. Kindly go through the best wishes.